Welcome back. Trucks are blockading the N3 at Van Reenen's pass in both directions. The reason for the protest is unclear at this stage. Police are on site and traffic is being diverted to alternative routes. eNCA reporter Lethiwe Mdluli is following developments and she joins us now live. Lethiwe, I know that you haven't been able to even make your way a little bit closer to the actual toll plaza, but what are you seeing and have you spoken to the truck drivers? Have they explained why they're doing this?
Well, at the moment, Masego, we are at the Tugela Toll Plaza. Unfortunately, we had a bit of a problem trying to make our way to Van Reenen, but we've been granted access to actually make our way, so we'll be heading to Van Reenen in a short while. But as you can see from what's happening behind me, there are trucks that have been stuck here since 5 a.m. in the morning. Authorities are reporting that this morning there were some truck drivers who barricaded the N3 toll in the early hours of this morning, of course, and this has resulted in major disruptions here on the N3 in both directions. The police are currently on the scene at Van Reenen, and what we do understand is that the truck drivers blocked both directions. Traffic is currently being diverted to other routes, of course, and motorists are being advised to use alternative routes. But as you can see from your visuals right now, there are some truck drivers who are stuck here, and I've been having conversations with them about how this has been affecting them. I'm just going to try and speak to some and find out how this has been affecting them. Sabona Baba, how long have you been here? And we understand that since you were
it has affected us. Truly speaking, we have been here past 5 from morning. Aware about all this situation, we only found it when we get to the toll gate here that the road has been closed. There are some protesters. We don't know what they're protesting for. Until this afternoon now, we heard that people protesting. These are the truck drivers who are protesting. We don't know what time is it going to be end. Maybe they requested the government minister to come and attend them. Jenga Manje, we are still waiting here at the toll gate. They cannot also open for us. The road up there in the mountain is already closed. I mean, full trucks. That is why we are still parking here. And the other problem is very hot here. We are too far away from the place where we can get food to eat. We are just stuck. That's the problem.
Baba, this is not new. Truck drivers are usually stuck on the N3 because there has been numerous protests over a couple of months. Last month, there was another protest. You were affected. You were telling me about how the economy and how the goods are not being delivered. Can you just elaborate on that?
It is a big issue. It is a big problem. I'm not too sure whether during the course when the government officials are addressing these people, they touch all the problem which they want to be resolved. I'm not too sure about that, but I believe the government is always trying by all means to make sure that this problem should be resolved in a manner of maturity. Drivers, yes, of course, all of us have got problems. If there is a problem, my suggestion, I think the two groups need to meet and discuss the problem. And let's understand each other. And I believe that is also their opportunities as well as South African citizens. Each and every country has got the obligation to look after their own citizens and to protect them and to support them. But there are also prospects and other issues that makes the government also to accommodate those who comes in any country, any one of throughout the whole world. Foreigners are always found everywhere. And above all, those foreigners, if they are in the country, they must have got also the papers that makes them to stay in any one of the country, wherever they are. It is the duty of the government to make sure that they identify them, they give them the paper to stay in the country and to be abiding the citizens of the law of the country.
Thank you so much, Bob.
Thank you.
Masego, I'm just going to try and speak to one other gentleman that is here. I understand that he's a businessman. He's been affected by the road closure as well. Baba Sawubona, I know you are a businessman and one of your trucks is stuck here. Can you just tell me how this is affecting business?
No, I'm not a businessman. I'm only a driver like any other driver. Yes, please.
So how is this affecting you as a truck driver?
It affects us a lot because as it is now, since 5:30, we came here, we found that the toll gate, we asked them, why is the toll gate closed? They said, you can't proceed because there are some trucks which have closed the road in the mountain, about 7 trucks, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know, because I just heard from somebody. Yes.
This is not new. Do you know the reasoning behind this protest?
Mostly they say we drive South African drivers, we are protesting because we don't want foreigners to work here in South Africa. They are getting our job. But you see, even foreigners, they have got the right also, if they've got enough papers to be in the country, there is no problem. But not to keep the trucks standing for a long time like this. As it is now, we are in the bush. We don't have any way to go and buy some food. And we ask the toll gate people to pass the toll gate so that we can go to the truck stop to get some food. They don't want. So we don't know now what is going to happen with us and how long we seek for the toll gate to be open and the mountain to be open.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So, Masego, those are some of the problems that the truck drivers are experiencing. They've been here since 5:30 in the morning, and they are telling me that they were not aware that this protest was going to happen. Right now, they are stuck at the Tugela Plaza. They are hungry. They are unable to make it anywhere because of this protest. But we will be in Reenen in a short while because we've been granted access to make our way there, and I will be reporting on what I'm seeing there.